a bit ironic. Now, get inside the station. Cops will escort you out from a private area. But if they spot anything suspicious beyond that, or cuff you, they'll go apeshit. A bit drastic, but effective. And his office is available.
Here's one.
That was a bit unexpected. They seem to have an extra layer of security. Go to the redundancy system PC and hack in. I found something in their filing system. The IAB is investigating Lieutenant Anderson. He's another crooked cop, and I bet he's helping Blythe. Place some wiretaps. That should help Vlad stay ahead of them. It's a favor he'll pay extra for.
Hacking complete.
We've bypassed the redundancy security system. Get back to the captain's computer and finish up the hack. We got the intel we needed to get into that evidence room. Now, let's make it happen. You'll need to bypass a two-key system to access the evidence room. It's secured with a red key card lock. Hold on. The fingerprint checks out. Now, on to finding that red key card.
Something. Don't like the sound of that. What was that noise? The gun.
Thank you. God.
For extraction. Then again, it's gold.
I have to admit, I was hoping you would have reduced that fucking police station to rubble.